What's going on, guys? My name is NoGame. Welcome back to a new episode of Modern Warfare 3 Hide and Seek. And today, we're going to take this very first game over to the brand new DLC map that we just got recently, which is going to be 6-star, and I love this map, okay? I don't know why it reminds me of Spire from Black Ops 3, but it does slightly. But right now out there, we have 24 players trying to find a new glitch spot, new hiding spot, or something that might actually be working for them today. But I am going to be firing my weapon up in the air, of course, to let all these players know I'm coming after them. We have a lot to talk about, okay? A whole lot. But for the people that do enjoy playing along at home, you guys can see the board on the left hand side. This is gonna be all 24 of them in the game right now. I just heard a gunshot over here. All right, I'm going for it. And they got like some recon drone up over there somewhere on my mini map. I can see it. It's gonna be a crazy day though. My vote, who I want to see winning all this today. I don't know why I thought there was glass right there. There's glass right there, but there's none right here, and they spotted me. Why do you guys do this, huh? Explain this to me, okay? So you guys can pick on my aim. Is that why you do this? I can clearly enough see. My vote today, who I'm gonna see winning all this, has to be Murder That Booty. I'm gonna see if this guy can actually do it. Get this stuff out of here, man. I hate when they have... What the... You're blocking up there with riot shields, aren't you? I can already tell what you guys might be doing. Why are you jumping for joy? You should not be this excited about a new map. Who even is... It's Nox, okay? Yeah, but I'm gonna go for Murder That Booty today. I wanna see if this guy can actually get the win. Let's see if they run. Nah, they got something planned up there. Why do you guys always have something planned? We are running this new the push dagger thing. Okay, yeah, maybe you guys didn't have a plan. I thought you guys had something, but yeah, that's the way it's going to be going down. I really hope this new melee weapon, though, is going to be quite interesting in multiple ways. I'm going to see how it works out and see if it's actually making me faster or even slower. Hopefully it doesn't. But if you guys do enjoy today's video, make sure you guys drop a like on it and make sure you guys are subscribed, because if we break 2,000 likes... Why didn't I get the slide right there? But he got the slide. If we bring 2,000 likes on this video today, we have a Rebirth episode to go over to. Yes, you heard me correct. We actually got Rebirth into custom games so we can play on there. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you guys drop Rebirth down in the comments and smash the like button. Let's go after the rest of these players, as some of them are cruising around the map. And I could actually, you know what? Hold on. Why are you so fast? Oh my god. It's not that serious. It's not that serious. Get him with the new execution. Why? It almost worked. No, it did not. You stunned both of us, UK Bops, but get out of here. I love seeing how we really don't have that many runners. I'm trying to find out what this guy red is trying to do. Dude, where are you gonna go? The water? Why is the water so quiet? Wait, who is this guy up here? Let me get this guy really quick, okay? You just stay right there, red. Red, don't go anywhere. He's already gone. He's not playing around. He does not want to be a part of any of this, and that was not a good hiding spot either, okay? I don't need red name displays to see this stuff. Get this guy out of here as well. He's trying to sink inside of the walls, and I hate when these players out here do that. It's such a good idea, though, sometimes. Sometimes these players execute it just right. I gotta look for those glitch spots, too, because there's gonna be players glitching out here, doing it left, right, and center, and I know they're gonna be having those sick hiding spots, but with the other maps that we have a lot of maps to go over, too. Please don't come back. All right, we'll meet right here because I'm gonna hit my first cutoff on the new map. No, I'm not. Why did you go back to the window and you knew I was coming up there? Dude, this guy's got a tactic with that right there. And as I say, we don't have players running around. We have this guy. He's gonna get cut off. It's gonna happen. I gotta cut somebody off, and it just had to be you. I'm so sorry you hid back here. This is what you give me. You give me the hiding spot back here. But why did you turn to look at me? Don't look at me when I take you out. I hate when players do that. I got a player right now that's kind of choked up, and he doesn't know where to go. Get him out of here. Why are you crouching people right now? This guy out here crouching just to give somebody, like, I guess the edge and bait out where Billie Jean is. Why would you bait out where Billie Jean's at, though? Give this guy a chance. And Red, I gave you a chance as well. Get back out of here, please. I need to find out, though. Oh. Okay, everybody out of the bar. Out of the bar. Go, okay? Let me execute you, too. Come here. Let me execute you. I want to get a good execution right now. And I've already checked it out while laying down, but thank you for that. I appreciate it. We have Crown now letting me execute him, so I can't thank him enough for that. But back to the whole Rebirth thing, okay? I cannot wait for a Rebirth lobby because we have a certain area that I want to play on. The prison. All right, I don't know why, but it's been a thing for me since, like, 2019. I've always wanted to play on Rebirth, and I wanted to do a hide-and-seek on it, and now we do! So please, drop the like goal, okay? Get the like goal going and run it up, because if you don't, you're going to turn out like this guy that just get absolutely cut off. Oh no, you guys are waiting down here. Dude, y'all are disgusting. Harry, out of anybody. Yeah, get this guy out of here. Native, you got stuck on the jump up. That's insane. Wait a minute. What are you doing? But you're not even in the wall, okay? I turn around to go up the steps and I'm like, what if there's anybody behind this counter? Smith.
Handshake, not hand one.
Wait, what? I never understand this guy sometimes, man, okay? Something about hide and seek one, I think he said. Sometimes they talk a little too fast for me. That could be the thing. Or just because I'm old and going deaf out here. What? Why were you hiding there? Okay, this map must not have any hiding spots, but I actually like this map. And we do have a Riot Shield lobby coming up as well. And if you guys ever want to join up in any of these lobbies, all you have to do is click the link down in the description down below to join the Discord at nogame4321. Yeah, or nogame4321.gg. Join it. Come on out. It's a lot of fun. Trust me, you'll have a blast out here in these lobbies. Oh, there's always one. What do you want? He turned around. Barty now out of here. Barty turned around for me right there. Barty, much respect, man. He tried to let me execute him right there, which we have to have a challenge. I can't forget about that. We're going to have a challenge for the new map, okay? The next map we could probably have a challenge for. So if you guys have a challenge, as always, put it down there. We had a challenge recently where I had to go after Silent. Dude, if I had Glitch, man, give me my special abilities back. I hope the new Call of Duty has special abilities. Because Glitch just made the hide and seek so much more fun and so much better. Dude, I gotta get Red as well. Red is that guy that just keeps zooming around the map, and he does it in the same way every single time. Did he go up here? Red, dude, no way you hung out right here. Stop. Why do you guys keep running along the edge like this? It's so... And Red fell off the map. Okay, that's why... Oh, hey, how's it going? I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, it's easy as that.
Trees.
Okay. Dude, I love when people give the helping hand. Unlike Red. Red just... jumped off the map. I don't know why Red did that, but Red did do that. But trees. I gotta start checking trees. Like palm trees? Is that what we're talking about? That's kind of insane. But Billie Jean, what do you keep doing? Why? Oh, please. Okay, I don't like doing executions on the edge
why
of the map.
Me?
What do you mean? Why? He's not happy. Billie Jean, you did a great job today, but some of us are glowing in bushes. Why? Why glow in a bush? Put a different skin on, okay?
Unfortunate.
Yeah, very unfortunate, but you had a glowing skin on in a dark area. Don't do that. Like, I understand I got a glowing skin on as well, and we have Frost right here just running right back into me, but the cutoffs lately have not been working well. What the... Did you drop a suitcase on the ground before you ran? What the heck? I don't... Some of these players out here can do some crazy things, clearly enough. Oh my gosh. Where'd you come from? Why? What are you doing? I don't understand. I don't understand.
Unfortunate gameplay.
What? How is it unfortunate gameplay? Why is everybody unfortunate? Why is everybody sad? Everybody should be happy right now. Meep Meep running back into me after whatever play that was right there. Meep, that was not a good idea. All right. One player I'm trying to go after, though. Wait, I already got Harry. I already got Native. Vammy. Ooh. But I gotta find my vote murder. Like, come on, dude. I'm not doing too hot out here right now, all right? I gotta find out where these players are and what they could be doing. But, like, the trees. I think I got bamboozled because I have checked every single tree. I thought that was a player in the tree, but it was Vammy. Are you last? You're not last. Why are you... Oh, you're baiting out people. You know what we do to the players that bait out people? We go after the people that bait out, then we go after them. Oh, what the? Hold on. No. Please give me the slide knife.
Damn.
Frost, you ran into me. What were you doing right there? Now, leaving us only with a few players left remaining. We really literally have a few. Quite widdily have only a few. But it was funny, though, okay? Frost is out of here. Yeah. So, Vammy, Dying Slayer, Amazing Games, Livid, Not Tipsy, and Mortar. The guy that I've been trying to go after for the longest time. Now, haven't found him, though. But I have been onto Vammy quite a bit. I'm checking trees, though. Because I know where Vammy's at, and that's the only player on the leaderboard right now. That is literally the only player I've seen around this map. I couldn't tell you, though, where the heck all the other ones are, because it's got to be, dude, it's got to be like a professional hiding spot right now. And I'm telling you right now, if Vammy is hiding with one of the last players, he's not advancing. I'm taking him out and the other guy, but Vammy does that. He likes to hide with the last few, but it's not going to work like that today, Vammy. I know it's not. What the? What are you? No, see, look, what did I tell you?
No!
What did I tell you? Oh, you're going to claim you're the winner, aren't you? Of course you would. Of course you'd be claiming you're the winner right now. And I knew Vammy always goes next to a player that has a good hiding spot. And y'all are lame. Y'all are actually lame for this, okay? This is a doo-doo hiding spot. And it actually works. I bet you it's a warning, too. Can I? Because there's no way it's that easy. Hold on. I just want to feel it really quick. Actually, no, I don't, because if I go down there and I'm dead. Okay, look. Yeah, you're taunting me now. There's no way. All right, congratulations. You guys got the win. Great job. I'll go down there in a second. I want to take this guy out, though. Come on. Me and you, we're going to fight it out right now. Actually, you know what? I'm going to throw this right over there. Come on. Don't worry about that. No, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Come on. We're fighting. We're going to fight this out. Don't take the care package in the water. It's just going to fling it like to Narnia, probably, when he lands and... Yeah, you want to see how that didn't work? Okay, no, please, no. Dude, I'm running back over here. I'm running back over here because I want to see if this is even possible to do. There's no way it's going to be that legit to be that easy. Congratulations, Dying Slayer, you got the win. Along with the rest of the players, they all got the win as well. Great, great job. You, dude, no, please. Look, he gets to fall all the way down, though. Dude, y'all are so scummy for that. Congratulations to all these players we have going to the final round. We do have five players. Let's get him to our next map, Choose of Antitude final round with all five of the players we have going. Now here we are, guys, on our very next map, which is going to be on Alley. We haven't been over to Alley for a round two, and I couldn't tell you how long. So Alley's going to be the move today. Of course, we have players on top of the buildings in the game right now. Oh, redhead. Okay, I appreciate that. Yeah, that was wonderful. I love that. That was so nice of you. Thank you. By the way, Red has a dentist appointment, so we have to take Red out quickly. Red,
bye.
Enjoy your dentist appointment. At least he told me he was going to be going and doing something. Red, you did a great job today in round one, but falling off the map, that actually has to suck. But hey, sometimes some people get it good, some people get it bad. I mean, it happens to the best of us. Not Tipsy out here is one of the players advancing, followed by Livid, Amazing Games, Murder, and also, I think it was Dying Slayer. So GG's to all these players on getting that win. They did an insane job today. Oh, everybody getting kind of hung up right now. Get this Riot Shield user out of here, dude. I hate the Riot Shields so much. Oh, I actually hit that jump. And then they all fall down. What? Get this guy. What is that
oh
even a
my
guy?
God,
I didn't want to go after you, man. I was trying to go after the top tier runners. Even though, Crown, I'm not saying you're not a top tier runner. Trust me, you're really good at running. But yeah, we have a lot of players advancing. Are you mad? Nothing. Okay, I thought he was gonna be mad. Yeah, we have a lot of great players that are advancing to the final round, so we definitely have to go after them first.
No.
Like that guy right there. That guy's really good. Like, very good. But yeah, the rest of the guys that we have to go after, we gotta take them out of here. Oh, hey, everybody's over here, huh? Everybody's over here. Wait, please go. Yes! Yes, no! I got Murder. Murder's already advanced into the final round, so congratulations to him. Dude, I was getting sold, though, right there so many times. Is that Tipsy? No, that's UK Bops. Man, these players out here, they're starting to run different skins, which confuses me over and over again. Who is this down here? Ain't nobody down here. Well, I'm just seeing stuff apparently at this point. Yeah, there's a lot of great players that are advancing, and we have to go for them. We have to. What are you even holding? What? What is this guy holding in his hand right now to be insanely fast? What?
Man,
Let me see what this thing was, okay? Oh, you were holding the thing. You're holding the same thing I'm holding. Why does it look like that, though? It looked like you were cradling a football in your hand. Why are you baiting players out? Stop it, Meep. Why are you doing this? I don't get this. I don't understand why we're baiting players out. Livid right now is baiting players out. Who is this guy?
Get him out, bro.
Who are you? What? Why are you... Dying Slayer, aren't you the guy advancing? And you were telling me you were by my toes the entire time? That is insane. Still having to go after Amazing Games and also Tipsy right now, which I haven't seen... Amazing Games all game? What? For free? Really? No way he gave it up for free right there. Which way are you going? You're going to go that way? I'm going to go right here. I'm going to come back around. Take out Vammy. Vammy was the easiest sell. Amazing's out of here now. Dude, I am killing it right now. Now we just have to go after Tipsy, which I don't see that happening because I haven't seen Tipsy all game. I got to go after UK Bops. Bro won't stop closing doors. I hate it. Hate it when these guys close doors on me. Hi. You doing good?
Whoa, no.
Yep, you're doing good too. Okay. But it's so funny because I ran by you to take out Tipsy and then you literally turned back into me. So it's like it didn't even matter. Harry, get out of here, bro. You're also just looking at me right now. And wait. Oh, it's Diesel. Diesel just popping up right in front of me right now, which I could get that slide knife, but I get so many complaining comments like, no game, stop slide knifing. I don't need the slide knife. I can literally just catch up to him. See, I don't need the slide knife. I don't need it. I want to go after Meep, though. That's one of the players I'm dying to go after. But apparently, I can't fit through. Why is this still broken? I'm crouch and then go through. See, that's so dumb. I hate that. But you can go through this one standing up all day long. Oh, Harry's lost. Harry's lost.
He's on me.
Harry's lost. Oh, my God. Harry, just chill out, bro. What, you're just bouncing all around right now. Still, though, a lot of players left remaining in this right now. But none of the good players. I would say, I mean, Meep is... Get out of here. You get a freebie. Go. You get a freebie, okay, Nate, man. Okay, if you're not gonna leave, I'm just gonna take you out of here, right? I gotta go after Meep though. That's one player that I'm dying to go after.
He got me. Thanks, Mary.
Oh, dude, I am so good at this. Why is your body flopping on the ground like that? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? All right, I give you a freebie too. We're just handing out freebies today, all right? We have to.
I don't care.
He's so upset. Yo, can we leave Smitty alone? I mean, Smitty does it to himself half the time. Let's be honest out here. Smitty just gets baited out because he gives all these players like these insane reactions and they love it and they feed onto it. I mean, Smith, you gotta stop, bro. We only have three left? No, we have four. We're missing one. You guys stay here. I'm gonna go find the other one. Hi. No. Come back. You just had to bait somebody out before you left, huh? That's what you had to do? You had to bait one other person out really quickly before you got taken out.
Yeah, and... run out of it.
Why didn't you run? Right, because I you got baited out. Can I execute you? Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, you got baited out. Congratulations. They did it to you. See, everybody's sinking inside of the walls, though, because they know it's a good idea. Now, only leaving us with two players left remaining. We do have Nate, and we also have X-Pin, we'll call him, okay? X-Pin is our last two players left remaining, and Nate. I don't know why X-Pin was two, but Nate's out of here. So now it's the X-Pin dude that actually wanted all this. He'll just give him a minute. He'll figure it out. Okay. Maybe he won't. Okay. Dude, you're the last one. You do understand this, right? Hey, you won. You won. You're the last one. You won in all this today. Great job. I'm proud of you. You won. He's so lost. He's like, wait, hold on. I'm a new guy and I actually just won right now. Yes, you won. Congratulations. God, he's still lost about it. Look, I'm telling you now, once he goes to the melee battle, he's still not going to believe it. Come on. You won in all this today. I'm proud of you. I'm going to play this smart though, because I'm going to hit a bounce here, back up, have him push in, and then, there's the other push, that's what I needed right there. Congratulations on getting that win, amazing job. X-Pin, you're going to be advancing to the final round until I can figure out how to actually say your name. Let's give it to the melee battle with all these great players we have going, and see who's going to be winning in all this today. Now here we are, guys, in the melee battle. We do have my vote right here. Murder That Booty just vibing out, doing his thing. We also have Livid, followed by Tipsy. We also have Dying Slayer, and we have Zinfei, which was the guy that I was calling X-Pin, but it's Zinfei because I can't read. And that's about it. Amazing, you ready? You got this today? All right, guys.
I'm in the middle.
Yeah, you're in the middle. Okay. Guys, it goes by most kills today. Most kills, not last man standing. Good luck, everybody. Ready, set, go! Already have the start. Murder That Booty coming in, getting the kill. Him getting taken out of here. Zinfei getting taken out of here. Amazing, coming in with a slide knife. And Tipsy being the last man standing. But we have a small problem here. Tipsy. You're tied with Amazing Games right now.
Kill him.
I'm coming in. Yeah, that's what I thought. This is for the tiebreaker, Tipsy. It's all up to you. But I don't lose these melee battles anymore. I'm actually focused up. I'm ready. I'm energized. I got the power of Amazing Games helping me today. You're standing there and it's freaking me out, but it's not freaking me out enough to come in for the second one. No!
I melee.
Congratulations on getting that win, Tipsy. Great, great job. Even though my melee went right through you, I didn't even see that happening. Amazing. Forgive me, man. I'm sorry I sold that for you so hard. Tipsy, great job. So sadly, guys, that's going to be today's video. I really do hope you guys enjoy this episode of Modern Warfare 3 Hide and Seek in the first round playing on that new map. That was a lot of fun. We had a great time out there. We did really well, and I did not think the amount of glitch spots that these players had was going to be something like that. That was a great glitch spot and a great hiding spot. We had players literally trying to do it midway in the video like Red, and it failed miserably. But still, having all these players in this melee battle made it for a lot of fun today. I was really expecting, though, that Murder would get this win, but Tipsy somehow persevered and came out on top, along with Amazing Games. They had a little bit of a tie right there, and I just had to be the tiebreaker. I don't know what's wrong with my melee, but I literally meleeed him with the pickaxe and nothing happened. So it's definitely a connection based on that one. But Tipsy, congratulations on getting the win. If you guys also voted for him, let me know down in the comments and smash that like button, and I'll see you in the very next episode of Modern Warfare 3 Hide and Seek. My name is No Game. Later. Yeah.